happen, y'all. So I'm about to get my makeup done. I'm going from basic to baddie. And then I'm going to do my hair. My hair is not done right now. I just washed it. And yeah. So the goal today was to do a photo shoot because I hit 400K. And I love you guys so much for that. But I just don't have my shit together. So we'll just see what we can do. And this is D. She's gonna be doing my makeup. This is the same person I collab with for all the prom looks. We're live on her phone too. So yeah, this is the same person I collab with for all the prom looks, and she's literally about to bar it. She's gonna kill it. Okay, so y'all gonna see me go from basic. This is how I woke up. I'm still bad. I don't care. Pimple scars. Look, I popped a pimple above my lip. She's on. You ain't gonna see none of that when we done. So yes. When I dyed my hair, it did do a lot. Okay, let me not be Cardi B. When I dyed my hair, it did do a lot of damage, but I also didn't take care of it. I literally throw my hair in a bun every day. I'm so busy doing everybody else's hair that I don't care. Thank you.
You can still talk while I do it.
Okay, cool.
Just don't feel like.
Yeah. Oh my God, y'all. What's poppin'? Thank you so much, y'all. I had a busy day today. I know, literally, so I washed my hair here at the salon, and I washed it here at the salon. I was, like, washing it and straightening it, and literally, I said to Dee, I was like, I literally want to cut all my hair off. I'm done with it. It's so dead and damaged.
I told her not to do it.
Yeah, she told me not to, but I might show up tomorrow with a bald fade.
Oh, hell no.
Ooh, I'm already popping. Look at that.
Shut up.
One line. Okay, let me calm down. Don't give me McDonald's eyebrows, D.
Nah, I got you.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. No, I'm just kidding.
You guys, Bray works so hard. I don't know how she does it.
I don't either.
We always talk about how we think that. I'm always like, I work all the time. Then I think about her. She's like, I know I could text her at 3 a.m. and she's up because she's doing hair.
I know.
I'm like, dude, I work hard, but... Shoot.
I be doing hair, girl. If they're free, I will do it. If it's 4 a.m., 3 a.m., 2 a.m.
Well, we're in this, in your studio right now. I was talking to your last technician. She's like, I just can't say no.
To what? That's how I am.
I know, me too.
If somebody asks me, I'll, like, make the time to do it.
Right.
If I'm able to get there and I don't have somebody else to do.
It's like a gift and a curse.
It is.
Y'all,
so I always ask my clients, like, cause she has purple hair. I kind of just assumed, but if you're a makeup artist out there, you should probably always ask, like, do you want your eyebrows purple? But I know how she wears her brows, so it's like, they can either go to the root or you can go to the color of their hair. See, now this
They say
is...
your braids are cute.
Ah, thank you. Yeah, she's gonna get glammed up.
I'm about to get glammed. But I'm gonna come out of here looking like Beyonce. Y'all not gonna be able to tell me nothing. Y'all gonna be like, Bray, please get off this live, because wait till she put my foundation on.
Ooh. Just wait.
New brows, who dis? All right, let me stop. Brittany said, hi, D and Bray. What's up, Britt? Thank you. Y'all, I have a lot of scars and stuff, but I was about to say I've been working on my skin, but that would be a lie. I don't do nothing to my skin. I just literally wake up and go.
Vitamin C. Mm-hmm. It was a godsend. So I like to carve out one brow before I do the other. This is going to be like a makeup tutorial because I don't know how to just sit here, shut up, and do makeup. It's like in my blood to teach the process. I worked at MAC for like 4 years. And MAC, you guys, I mean, they're all about like teaching the client how to do makeup. It might not seem like it sometimes, but essentially you're there to teach the client. You should always, every MAC artist should be giving a mirror to their client so that they can watch everything that's happening.
Mm-mm.
So.
I ain't giving my clients no mirror.
You're like, are you sure you're doing this right every step of the way?
No, but that's
good. It's a fucking process, bro. It's not.
No, you really should. But my clients are getting on my nerves. They don't need no mirrors.
I mean, it's just a process. Like, you have to respect the process. Like, she looks fucking crazy right now.
What is that?
But it all comes together. Let's see
who's here. Hi. Hey, y'all.
There's one person. Get out of my face.
This is the finished look, y'all.
She's done.
Ah, finito. No, that is like a true, like, there's like stages of, like, when you're getting your makeup done. I don't know how to say it because I don't do makeup, but you know.
It's the same as hair.
Yeah.
I always say, like, I don't do hair, so that shit's hard. And makeup's, like, the longest I'll take for, like, a makeup application, probably, like, an hour and a half. But it's, like, that's, like, to perfect it. Mm-hmm. Now, hair, though, you guys be, like, having people in a chair for, like, 9 hours. That's mm-hmm. crazy. So you think of, like, you know, it's a lot longer to make a profit because time is money, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And true, like, shit will look crazy until you tone it.
No, yeah, sometimes when you lighten clients' hair and they look in the mirror, I know they'd be thinking, like, what is this girl doing?
They're like, oh, my God.
And I'm like, this ain't the finished look, just, you know.
So that's the same thing with, like, if I do eyes first. I normally, okay, so I like to do skin first in a perfect world. But if I'm going, like, super extra, I'll always do eyes. Because I'm not trying to ruin my foundation. And I'm such, like, a skin freak that I need my skin to look perfect by the end. And I don't know. If there's, like, the least bit of fallout, I freak out. I'm just like, what the hell? So that eye's hella smooth.
Now, the thing is the reason I do that is so that it's ready and it's dry by the time I'm done with the other eye.
But Bright has really nice eyebrows. Mm-hmm. Oh, thank you. That's the thing. I'm always, like, freaked out because you guys have to, like...
Look at her earrings. Can they see them?
Aren't they cute?
Those are bomb. Her style is bomb.
They're from Beauty Supply. Angel Beauty Supply on Stanford and 40th.
Oh, there's an Angel by my house.
In Richmond?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
That's I see them all the time. I like live in the beauty supply store. Do any of you guys just like chill at the beauty supply? They're like so sick of me. I just promote myself though. I'll be
at the beauty supply?
Counter, I don't even work there. And people will be like, oh, what lashes, blah blah blah, and I'm just like, oh, you need to get these ones, like trying to help them out. And then I'm like, I'm a makeup artist.
Like, do you work here?
Right, don't tell. I'm like, no, I don't work here. I'm just trying to help you out.
No, so I was hecka telling, I forget who I was telling. I was telling somebody, like, I low-key do the same thing. So when I dye hair, I never wear gloves, right? So my hands are always like blue, purple, whatever color I do. And then people are like, what's wrong with your hands? Like, why are your hands like that? Or I'll be like, I'm sorry, I have color on my hands because I do hair. And then they're like, you color hair? And I'm like, yeah, there you go. Boom, a client.
Boom.
That's hella funny.
That's like,
what y'all talking about in here?
Right?
If you need me to be still, just be like,
you're
fresh.
Fine. No. I tell people, my clients, I used to have a lady that would come in breastfeeding. And I'd be doing makeup. That's fine. I was like, that's fine. But I don't know. I think one of my biggest pet peeves is like when somebody gets up to go do something every 5 seconds.
Oh, yeah.
Like, you can talk to your homies and stuff, but if you're always like, hold on a second. I'm like, dude, like, I'm trying to finish this in
a specific amount of time.
Is this side harder to do?
No, it's easier because I'm right-handed. So, like, my hand naturally moves like this.
Oh, yeah.
This is, like, difficult.
Got you. Because
you're, like, turning. Speaking of nails, I apologize for mine. I play guitar, so I don't really care if my nails look like shit.
You play guitar?
Yeah.
What? I never knew that.
Yeah. For, like, 9 years.
Holy shit.
I just can't get acrylics because you can't play if... the acrylics, and I just hate acrylics in general anyways. I can't, like, grip, like, do what I need to do. That's always, like, the funny little unibrow.
Yep, that's exactly what I wanted. Keep that line there. Brittany's at sleep in this makeup.
Bro, no.
I'm going to come to school with the same look.
It's going to clog your pores. Don't do it.
I don't care about my pores. I care about looking like a bad bee.
The only excuse you have to sleep in your makeup is if you're drunk. That's the only time it's an excuse. But, like, if I do that and I'm still wearing lashes, my shit ends up hella wonky.
Yeah.
It's, like, the lash.
It's, like, connected to your eyebrow. Or, like, one side will be hecka flat.
Dude.
You know what I mean? One side will be hecka flat.
I'm not even checking. You look good. Oh, yeah.
Sorry.
Look
y'all.
How crazy you look.
I look like I have on a superhero mask. Da-da-da-da. Okay.
Dude.
Your camera angle is perfect.
It's pretty good. How's your arm feeling?
I'm good.
It's perfect. You guys get a better view of what's going on.
Mm-hmm.
I'm pretty sure my head's in the way the whole time. Mm-mm. No, so anyways, okay, so a lot of the products I use are MAC. There's a reason for that. I love MAC. I'm like, I still bleed black, but I stopped working with the company in 2017. I just left because I wanted to, like, have more freelance experience. And the good thing about working for a brand, and Bray knows this because I, you know, I do work at Paul Mitchell and I teach makeup there. But, like, the good thing is that, like, when you work for a brand and you're trying to become, like, an aspiring makeup artist, you get to start out with a fat discount anywhere you work. So your kit gets built up really fast and you don't have to spend a fortune on it. And you get nice product. So, I mean, I stopped working for the company for a minute, but, like, I still have a lot of my product left. And then it's cool when you don't work for the company anymore, you get to, like, experiment with other brands, and it's fun. But, like, it's just cool to know a brand so in and out that, like, I know exactly how to manipulate every product.
What's your favorite brand of makeup?
MAC, girl.
Mine too. I love MAC. What y'all talking about? Thank you. So, y'all, I dyed my hair with Splat, and the roots are turning like, I can't even explain it. I'll show you when she's done. Like, you see my roots? They're like right here, the transition color. I don't know what that is. It's crazy. But it's okay. I'm gonna make it look like something.
She looks good in purple, though.
I know, I'm feeling the purple for sure.
Keep it. I'm too scared to go colors.
No, y'all. So Dee had a fire color. What was that? Like a magenta?
Mm-hmm.
She had a fire magenta color on her hair. She, long story short, her hair ended up having to get cut off. And
all of it.
Yeah, all of it. And yeah, the stylist like dotted a magenta color, and it was literal fire. But she's really into black hair, so she changed it in like a couple days. How many days did you keep that? I was so mad when you changed it.
Dude,
you look so good.
I'm a week. I tried to live in it for a week and I just couldn't. I'm like so used to black. I just been dyeing black for like 11 years now.
Thank you.
It's just like chic. It's easy. It's simple. It's classic. How the brows looking?
Girl, I don't even need nothing else. What's up?
Yes, you do. You
just blend that a little out. Give me some shimma shamma.
If anybody's wondering what palette we're using,
that's James Charles, right?
Yeah.
See, even I know that.
So I use MAC. I use Anastasia Beverly Hills. I like James Charles because it's really pigmented.
Y'all see that?
Girl, I think I'm gonna do purple on you. Just to keep it.
I'm down for whatever.
See, that's what I like to hear. Let's do like a fire. Okay, with some complimentary and bring out those big brown eyes. What's your latest video? Mm-hmm. That's the one you just posted?
Oh, Dominique's. I posted Dominique's.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. I'm kind of sad we didn't record, like, the process of her makeup getting done.
Yeah.
So, y'all, so I don't know if y'all noticed that braid that I posted where I did the box braids on that 1 inch of hair. They said, how long have you been doing makeup?
For 5 years?
5 years, y'all, and she's bomb.
5 years, but, like, really hustling. I try to touch a face every day. And it's tougher than people realize. Like, you might think that, like, your homies want to sit down at your house and you can practice, but people always flake or something. So it's always good to practice on yourself, but it's much different doing other people's makeup than your own.
So yeah, if you guys watched the video, the last video I posted where I did box braids on that girl, Dee did her makeup. So if you notice in the beginning, she didn't have a face on, and at the end she was beat. Dee did her makeup.
Yeah, I was like, because that specific chick is like hella edgy to me.
Wait, did you see the picture that she just posted on Instagram?
No.
She looked so good. I'm going to have to show you. Yeah, she looked bomb.
I don't follow any of my students on Instagram.
Oh, yeah, true.
I'm like, I don't want to know what y'all be doing.
We're a mess.
Yeah, that's why I'm like, I'm like, I'm good. I don't want to know what you guys are doing.
Or are you hiding something?
No. Nope. My profile is public. So this is just like the magenta tone. It's a lighter pink tone just to kind of start to get that nice thing. One thing that I think is really important when you're doing makeup is you need to work in layers. Everything's layered. You can't just come in with a color and really just try to pack it on, because you're not going to get that pretty blend that you want. If you try to use too much product, it's going to look crazy. But that's part of the reason I love the James Charles palette, is working with a lot of deeper skin tones, the colors really pop, which is nice.
They asked, what lashes do you have on? They're popping.
Thank you. These are Lily Lashes in Super Miami.
Can I show
or
them?
Or Extra Miami.
Bomb. He said, I can't wait to see the results.
Yeah, this is my first time. Okay, I'll
give
you this.
Is that where you located? Where do you say?
I'm in Oakland.
Oakland. Oakland, California.
Yeah. So it's my first time buying Lily Lashes because I'm a beauty supply girl. I make like
Wait,
really,
what are Lily Lashes? It's just like a
Lily Lashes, Lily, I don't know her last name. She's like a famous, everybody on there probably knows. I probably sound stupid because I'm a makeup artist and I need to know her last name, but.
Wait, she's like a YouTuber?
She's not a YouTuber. She's just like a famous.
Like if you do makeup, you know her.
Yeah. Because okay. Lily Lashes are like really nice. Like they're really fluffy. A lot of the influencers wear them, but they're expensive, you know? Like I'm all about the economy, like. Go to beauty supply.
My lashes be $3.99.
I think inexpensive lashes look nice. You know?
Hey, you from Oakland? That's dope. There book her. Go. I was about to say book her for prom, but that's way next year.
Start now. No, I'm kidding.
Right. Woo! Let me turn this. Let me stop. I can't look.
See, Bray always gasses me up. I love it.
Gas too. Ding dong. Oh, it's like.
Yeah, but they're really nice. They're the Extra Miami, not Super Miami. Extra Miami. But they're really nice, comfortable, fluffy.
You know what's crazy? Is when you're getting your makeup done and you have to keep your eye closed, I just want to open it so bad.
Well.
Because I know I have to keep it closed, you know? They said, what brush are you using?
This is a MAC 224.
A MAC 224. Hi, Tierra.
I use this brush a lot. Like, I really don't try to use, like, 1,000 different brushes because it's mainly about, like, the technique you're using. So a lot of it's just, like, the blend. You can see I'm, like, lifting her brow to really get in her crease. Just like I said before, it's, like, all about layers to really get the pigment down. And it's funny, like, I started at MAC Hilltop, if any of you guys know what that is. Hilltop Mall in Richmond. I started there, and I started probably,
I started in 2014 with MAC, and I'm telling you right now, I was so bad at makeup. But the girls that I worked with were hella OG, and they were so good. And I just remember this one of my coworkers would only do entire looks with just this brush, and she would get the most fire results always.
What? So goofy.
You can hold it there and keep your eye open. Look down.
You hold it here.
I don't know if you like that angle.
But oh, yeah, that's cool.
Yeah.
Ask me some questions. Open. They're probably like, ugh, boogers.
See, I always envy that you could just, like, be at that angle on your phone going live. I'm like, dang, dude, I need that self-confidence.
Oh, at this angle? I don't care. They talk mess all the time. What they gonna say? I'm that bitch, period. Just kidding. Just kidding. All
right, so.
What y'all got to say about me?
So I'll switch the brushes
up. Okay, she's gonna switch brushes.
This will be a 217 from MAC. So this is to add more color, because I'm gonna come in with a darker tone. So this is gonna be a deeper purple. This is just gonna live right in the crease.
Justiana, is that your real name? Or did you? Is it Justice, and you did that because of Bust Down? Bust Down, Justiana. Hi, Maria. What you doing, girl? Now y'all just want me to say y'all name because y'all all saying hi. Kamari.
We'll see who the real ones are that stay the whole live.
Exactly. Hey, Janae, girl. Y'all like this angle, or y'all want me to go back to where I was at? Mm. 16 hours in the ER, girl. I will be asleep.
Bray has amazing eyelids.
My eyes are hecka big.
Yeah, it's nice. Make it easy.
A lot of makeup people tell me that.
Yeah, hella nice.
Because you have a lot of space, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Aw, thanks, Maria. She says she loves watching both of us. Aw. Mm-hmm. What's up, D's Live? What's popping, y'all? Thanks for tuning in. She's bomb. Ooh, y'all ready for this?
My phone's gonna die.
They said, do you use different brushes on smaller lids?
Yeah. So one of my favorite brushes for smaller lids is, see, my brushes are old, but if you get a more tapered brush, because this fits into a smaller pocket of the crease. So something that's a little bit more tapered rather than that. So it's different sizes of blending brushes. Like, this is pretty big, as you can see. That's the medium size, and that's the smaller size. This is going to fit in the socket of a smaller eye. So you guys have to look at how much it tapers to see if it's going to work for you. If you have smaller eyes, I highly recommend it.
Yeah, she says she has hooded eyes, and sometimes they look like monolids. Yeah. Okay, so I'm getting dolled up because I was doing a photo shoot because I hit 400,000 on YouTube. But it's just been a raggedy day. Like, first of all, my dress that I bought for the photo shoot, they left a freaking sensor on it. So now I look like I stole the dress. I told Deed, I said, I cannot wear that dress. Like, I will literally turn into a meme. Scammer YouTuber steals Macy's dress for photo shoot. Like, I cannot. Then I bought these balloons that they spell out the number 400. That I thought you can blow up with your mouth, but I think you need a helium machine. Yeah. So, this has been a raggedy day.
I can't.
Then, y'all, I'm supposed to have a whole weave in my head right now, okay? So, this whole natural thing was not the plan, okay? I bought 3 bundles that I was supposed to dye. I dyed one bundle and it's literally been sitting in my shower for a week. So Dee showed up. She said, "Where's the weave?"
Yeah, we used to weave barb.
I know, but I can still finesse it.
I also went to the bar before. I was like, girl, I need a drink before I do this face.
Man.
Helps me concentrate.
Really?
Sometimes. I can't get too lit. Otherwise.
Right.
Giving me clown makeup.
I'm literally loving the purple hair. It's just I didn't take care of it as best as I should. I need a cut right now. But I feel like purple's my color. Like I can't. Actually, I just dyed somebody's hair blue and that shit was fire. I might do blue. But I'm loving the purple. I've been dyeing heck of people's hair too.
Okay, so holy grail of products, and I always tell people this, I tell all my students, you guys have to get a creamy eyeliner.
I don't think they can see it. Where's your camera?
I mean, this is the Batter Up from the Bomb Cosmetics. This is just like a deep purple, but this is what's gonna hold a lot of color. I feel like a lot of like YouTube, I don't do YouTube. If I do, it'll be me doing models, not my own makeup, but maybe sometimes my own makeup. But the thing is that you want something really, really creamy so that it can blend out, and you wanna blend it out with a shadow. This is the Bomb Cosmetics.
Bomb Cosmetics.
Batter Up.
Thank you, Jessiana.
So all I'm gonna do, and this is sanitized, I'm just gonna take it on the outer portion of her eye. And she's gonna look down and open for me. The reason for that is I need to get into that lash line. So the main thing is to get a lot of the color down. Now I have to work quick, otherwise that's gonna dry.
I did almost keep the blonde, Brittany. You convinced me.
But now you really need to work it. And if you get a creamy enough liner, it'll start to move with you. It's kind of like an advanced way of doing makeup, but anything cream based is really what takes it from being like a kind of like soft glam to like glam, 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 glam. Because it's gonna hold a lot of the color. But this is like one of my main tricks when it comes to doing makeup, is just really working with the product. Are you itching?
No, I'm acting like I'm picking my nose.
And I like to just work it like it's a shadow. As I said too, it's a process, y'all. Like, some things blend, other times you gotta add a little bit more to make it blend better. But once you look straight, it'll start to come together.
New face, who this? Watch, my boyfriend gonna be hecking in here like, ooh, baby, no, uh-uh. Because when I asked him to give me something today, some juice today, he was tripping. Now you wanna be all in my face. Because I got some makeup on, uh-uh. Y'all talking about?
Okay.
Are you doing the same thing?
Pretty much same thing. Can we just talk?
Dee's a singer, y'all. What y'all laughing at? What's funny, Johnny?
Never felt like this before. See, this is always the process where, like, if you had a mirror in front of your client, they're going to be like, what the fuck are you doing on my face?
And it's hard to look like this, I feel like, so.
They're like, are you sure? Like, you're doing it right? I'm like,
oh, yeah, this does look crazy.
Yep.
What? Look down. This is like one of those videos. Have you watched those? Oh, well, I think you're the one that showed me. Those going to the worst reviewed makeup artists.
Oh my God.
To the best reviewed makeup artists.
The worst.
For me, it's like the sanitation. I told you guys that in class. It's the sanitation of everything. Like, they be using like dirty ass brushes.
Ew.
That's the worst part. Or like dirty beauty blenders and shit. Like, that's so unsanitary.
Do you use a new booty blender?
I use beauty blenders for that reason. I feel like,
yeah, because I'm like, how do you sanitize that?
Like, even if you wash them, like, it makes sense, but it's still like, I don't know.
Y'all, it's only like 10 or 11 here. Yes, bye, Brittany. I'll be at your house in the morning. Y'all, I'm doing Brittany's hair tomorrow. You said it's now 1:48 o'clock. That's not how you say it. Is it? 1:48 o'clock?
O'clock.
Bye, Britt, fake friend, because you're leaving our live. Just kidding.
Brittany!
12:48. What time is it here?
It's like
10:48. Oh, what, yeah, it's only 10 o'clock. Mississippi. MISSISSIPPI. I'll never forget that.
I knew all like the states back in the day.
Ew. She said she went to a 1-star hotel and it had bed bugs tissue on the bed, and I saw a roach, and my boyfriend was like, "We not staying here." Why would you go to a 1-star hotel, sis?
Did
come on
ask
now.
For your money back?
Right. I would have been like, you're going to have to run me a check.
Dude, hell yeah.
Did the tissue have a booger in it? Because that would have really put me over the top.
Fuck that.
Can you please do a video on your...
This is a process, y'all. Especially with all this color.
Wow, this is gonna look fire.
I feel like makeup's a series of like fucking shit up and then having to fix
it. No, look at me and her camera, y'all. Let me turn y'all around because I look good in this camera, period.
I'm like not even looking. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm really saying hi on here. I don't have that many. Whatever.
But I'm like it's all a series of like adding more color, taking it off, adding color, taking it off, blending out.
My photo shoot is at whatever time we're done. My boyfriend's actually doing it. He's very good with photography. So yeah, he's taking them for me. But it's just today, like I said, it's been a process. So we'll see. Can you please do a video on how to edit your YouTube videos? I can. I do really basic edits, so I don't know that that would be very helpful, but I do very, like, I don't really super edit my videos. Oh no, Brittany, I'm posting it, period. No, I'm posting it tomorrow. You'll probably be sitting next to me when it's time to post it. Oh, I'll post it in the morning when I get to your house. D's Instagram name is DM Walsh, right?
W-A-L-S.
Here, I'll type it in and I'll pin it, okay? Yeah. Oh, wait, can I? Can I type, y'all? Oh, I guess I can't. What is this? Oh, I could put a filter on? Stop playing with me.
Yeah,
what? I did not know I could filter this. I could filter my life. Stop playing. What? That's crazy. Y'all, I'm about to have too much fun.
Don't have too much fun. I'm coming in with some glitter.
I'm about to sit like this for the rest of the video. Y'all not even gonna know what she's doing. Look at my brows. D, come look at this.
I'm sorry. She probably like, you getting on my nerves, bro. No, look, period. Brow game on flittick. No, come. Look at this.
Oh my God. Hell no.
Wait, look at the brows though.
Yeah, they look fire.
All right, let me get back to regular.
Okay, look down for me. Yeah, I stay looking down, do not look up.
See, when you say don't look up, it makes me like...
Wanna look up?
I gotta think about looking down. Is this concealer?
It's actually the Paint Pot by MAC. I kind of prefer this sometimes rather than concealer because it's really dry. So it's always funny to me because YouTubers always skip this step. I think it's because they don't want people to know the secret of how to do a cut crease. But I always like look it up because I'm like, I think they're trying to scam people. They don't want people to know the secrets. So the secret is...
Oh, the secret to a cut crease.
You need to
y'all
keep
listening?
This, you need to keep this wet. So she has to stay looking down. And I'm going to use...
Oh, thank you. Dang, they got your Instagram in here. How did they know? How did y'all know that?
So the main thing is to keep it wet, you guys, and make sure you start to blend the color into the wet part of the actual product you're laying down so that it looks really nice and cut, but you have like that nice transition. What happens when you're first learning how to cut crease is the transition looks really harsh, right? Like that line looks really intense and you're like, what the fuck? Like I want it to look really pretty and like fade it out. So the key is to not set this part of the eye. It's to blend the shadows that you want to blend into the product that you're cutting the crease with. So either that's concealer or that's going to be like, what I use is MAC Soft Ochre, the Paint Pot. So that first color was that bright pink I used. Now this is the dark purple. And I'm not blending it, I'm just tapping. And you guys can see that gives it that really pretty fade to the eye. Now, I'm not gonna use the same brush. I use the 224 to apply the soft ochre. I'm gonna use, I forgot the number of this, I'm sorry. But I'm gonna use a natural fiber brush to put the glitter on with.
Glitter?
Are you gonna have glitter? And now all you wanna do, this is Reflex Teal by MAC. All you wanna do is just press it right on top. That soft ochre is gonna be nice and sticky, so it'll just hold the product. Now this isn't a really chunky glitter, this is just kind of a reflex, which is pretty, but like the teal mixing with the purple and the pink is really gorgeous. And then don't worry, we got lashes. I think a lot of YouTubers as well just like to use wing liner as a crutch sometimes. I love wing liner, you guys. I'm a huge fan. But I think you should focus on working on your blends. Get a really fire blend. Put some dope ass lashes on. And you won't even need liner. Check afterwards to see if you want some liner. You hold it up so they can see.
Bro. Look, I dye hair, so my fingernails are dirty. Whoa. Ah, you want to restart it?
Mine.
Y'all, oh my goodness. Nah, am I in your way?
Nope.
Somebody said her live stopped. Oh, Kia, you were following her. That's dope.
Yeah.
Look, no, she really did. She said her live
stopped. Oh.
Y'all follow DMWALSHHH 45. I'm gonna put it, but y'all follow her. She's bomb. I did all of my, a lot of people didn't watch our prom looks and I was kind of butthurt about it because like we were slept on. Those were like some fire looks. You doing this other eye?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, I mean, my main thing is, like, education. I'm, like, I do like to just stay in silent and do makeup, but, I mean, my main thing is educating how to... What's up, Witty?
That's my boyfriend. I'm a new... My boyfriend just walked in. I'm a new woman, so don't even approach me how you typically approach me, because I got glitter on my eyelid right now. And I'm a different type of woman.
Say less.
So all of that baby, honey, boo, all of that you be calling me?
No, I just said say less like 3 times. And you say more.
Just kidding. Come say hi to my life.
No.
They want to see you. The people want to see you.
Yeah, they're like, where's Dre?
I didn't know if you were not live. I was like, I dressed some impressed.
Yeah, you should have. Because, like, the way I'm going to be looking, I, like... You might have to drive me around like you an Uber. Ah, just kidding.
You gotta figure that out for us.
Say hi to him, Dre.
What's up, Dre?
You childish.
What is this, a balloon? Who up in here?
Guys, I'm in California. It's not 1:58. It is 11.
Is that Brittany talking trash?
Mm-mm.
Yeah, she said, Dre, nice to show up. You're not here, Brittany. You're supposed to be the biggest fan.
Wait, whoa. I thought Brittany left. Britt, you still on, girl?
Yeah, because I called her a fake friend.
So she came back.
She's like, no.
I like to guilt trip Brittany into a lot of stuff, like going to eat with me. I literally buy Brittany lunch damn near every other day just because I want her to eat with me. And now she's on this new diet, and it's literally pissing me off.
What is it?
It's nothing. She eats air. I took her to get sushi and she freaking got miso soup. I was like, what the hell is this? That's all she ate. But I'm being a supportive friend.
That's good.
Sorry.
Are you good?
Am I looking good, baby?
You're looking all right.
See, he's trying to play it down. Where are we going after this? I'm going to sleep on my back. I'm showing up like this to Paul Mitchell tomorrow, period.
I hate you.
No, Dre's hella serious about that. He's always like, wipe that makeup off.
I know. I'm the one that makes all the boyfriends mad.
Why? Are y'all mad that I'm putting on makeup? Do you want to beat me right now?
Yes,
getting beat? Well, that didn't sound right. Face beat. They're like, it's 1:58 a.m. It's not, though. What's up? What does that mean? Opposite? Yeah.
You're stupid. Get it.
No free promo.
Nobody want me to promo on the YouTube.
No free promo.
Clean this room up.
Can you clean that up for me, baby? Y'all, once I graduate, because we're in the salon I work in right now, I'm going to give you guys a salon tour because this place is bomb.
Mm-hmm.
Dre, a fake fan, showing up late trying to get promo.
Is that Brittany?
Mm-hmm. Bruh, this looks fire already. Y'all, oh my god. I'm gonna have to, oh my god. It doesn't matter, y'all. Let her be. She's a grown woman. And she doesn't need to answer to none of y'all. Period, poo.
That's right. Who said that?
Period, sis.
You're a real one.
Period, poo. Can you conceal my mustache?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Got you.
No, for real. I got a heck of a long beard here, though. Did I cut it off? No, look. Right here. Y'all see that beard here? Period, poo.
You're annoying. I'm going to need some extra lashes.
Hey, Chelsea, boo. Can you give me some water, babe? Are you mad? Are you mad? Can you give me some water? I don't want that water. I want a new cup. I don't drink off of people anymore.
You
Thank you. I have on makeup now. I don't drink after people. I need my own cup. Right, don't know how to act. Linda said, I need to calm down. Johnny said, I'm cute with a beard and a mustache. See, Dre? He don't know what he got.
That's right. Stop lying, man, please.
Period.
Pooh.
I can have a full goatee.
A goatee?
I can have a full goatee. Still that bitch, period.
I got a full breath.
Period. Confidence on 1,000.
1,000 what? Pesos?
That's actually probably a lot of money.
No.
Did you bring did you bring the beer?
1,000 pesos is $1.
So you didn't bring the beers?
You didn't say bring no beers. I can go get
it. I didn't say, was I not on the phone? See, this is what I'm talking about. Dre always messes something up. Cause my ire.
Stay open. Look down.
What type of beer do you want?
It's too late, dude.
No, it's not. It's right across the street.
It's closed.
No, it's not. Couple of liquor store closes at 10 o'clock.
Dude, but D, did you not hear me ask him though?
Yeah,
he stay messing up somebody's order, bro. I did. I can't talk right now. I'm getting eyelashes put on. Wait.
This straight.
Quit talking about trash, right? You can't talk.
Do you ever be wanting to tell people to put their own lashes on?
No. That shit's hard. Putting lashes on is actually really easy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, like on another person?
Yeah, on another person. It's hella easy.
Duh. Poo.
They're straight? You good?
Me and Dre want to make a couple channel, but we're too mean to each other. Oh, I got an eyelash. Oh.
You got what?
I got an eyelash on. Yeah, y'all, this pop out is about to be...
Hey.
And my hair's not even done. I love you too, Tisha B. My lashes, D, who are these lashes by that you're using?
Actually,
she didn't use, I don't think she used the ones that I brought.
No.
Was I crying? I was crying glitter. Ellie Squad, what's up? That's your shout out, boo boo. Yes. I have, y'all, it's like a ghetto photo shoot. Dre, you know they left the freaking, the sensor on that dress? Mm-hmm. Yes. Mm-hmm. I pulled it out to show D, and I was like, wait. Somebody said, is this running makeup on purpose? No, I'm pretty sure she's going to wipe that off. See, this is part of the process. This is what we be talking about.
Yeah, that would be really ugly if it was not on purpose. Or wait.
Look down, right?
That'd be really ugly if it was on purpose. Like, I'm not trying to have all that glitter there. Hold on. This is a process. I do the eyes first, and I'm going to add mascara after this. The reason is it's all going to fall anyways, so might as well. Especially when we're taking our time right now, but, if I'm ever in a rush, which is most of the time, I do eyes first, so it's just done real quick. I also talk really monotone when I'm focused, so I apologize.
I'm the same way. That's why I always record my videos and then explain.
Voiceover. I feel like that's what I would do.
It's hard to do it in the moment.
Look straight? So I have my clients normally look, or my guests, my models, look straight. Because sometimes if you have high cheekbones, it's hard to get right in that little crevice. Now literally, y'all, when we do... mascara, clean up the under eye, everything's gonna come together.
Okay. What you said, Dre? Huh? Oh, okay. I thought I heard you say something to me. What y'all talking about? Hey, boo, you know, Crystal, you know, I gotta level up. You know. Period. Okay, I'm sorry.
You're good. You guys need a couple channel. I'll watch it.
Dude, we were thinking about starting a couple channel, but he's mean to me. And I have to retaliate. Maybe that's good. Maybe they need to see the reality. Because yeah. This ain't a prank. This is real life.
Yeah.
I'm not mean to you, bro.
Okay, bro.
First, honestly, the way this makeup is looking, you don't want to start an argument right now. Because I'll go to Monkey King and order a whole meal just to sit there.
Monkey King? I still have not been there. And Alameda?
I'm going to say, yeah, my boyfriend ain't acting right, Troll. Just kidding. I would never do that. Look at his face. Are you mad, Pooh?
Call me
Pooh. Okay, so whoever was, you know, asking about the under eye, all this is bye-bye. Now, there is a reason for doing the lighter concealer under the brow. Because the same concealer I'm doing underneath her eye will be the same color as that's underneath her brow. So it all kind of tells a story.
Oh my God. I need to look at.
Mm-hmm. Now normally, because this is a reflex glitter, this will just come off with a wipe, which is actually a blessing in disguise. Normally a really chunky glitter, you're going to have to use some tape and try and get it off. But this just grabs hold of the wipe and you're good to go. Now, here's one other tip. If you are a makeup artist or you're doing your own makeup, you don't need to use tape, you guys. You can literally just take that and wipe straight. Don't wipe up because it's gonna mess up your blend. Just wipe straight. There's all this glitter everywhere. Be more careful with my glitter next time.
You got glitter on my forehead?
Everywhere.
Huh? Dang, he talking about my forehead, y'all. That's why we don't got no couples channel right now. He's supposed to be calling me beautiful and all that other stuff that they do on every other couples channel.
I think that's
No, he does. In the morning, like when I wake up, y'all, I be looking hecka crusty and ugly, boogers in my eyes. And he's like, you're so beautiful. And I'm like, ugh, you ain't got no taste. But then I see his ex-girlfriends and I'm like, okay, yeah.
Oh,
I'm just kidding. Nah, he had a cute one.
Look up.
A cute one.
Look up. Do you guys notice I'm just staying out of this? I'm just doing my job.
Nah, he had a cute ex. He had two cute ones. The rest were questionable. Actually, I can't talk because some of my exes, I'm going to have to show you, D. You would be like, break. What were you thinking?
We all got a fast girl.
I love y'all. Break up with your boyfriend. When your face getting beat. Just kidding. When your face is getting beat by a makeup artist. There you go. Yeah, I'm just kidding.
Here comes all the magic.
Y'all having fun in this live or what? Ooh.
No, I'm
she jumped right in. She said, mm-hmm, cover all the imperfections.
Shut up. So this is just moisturizer.
Oh, she said... Chris Shaja? That's, girl, your name is hecka complicated. She said, do you sing? Yes, he does sing. He made a song for me, y'all. You did make a song for me. I don't know why you looking like that. Oh. Yes, my boyfriend sings. Girl, he sings, okay? He sings. The makeup artist is D. Her IG is DMWA.
LSHHH45. I need to change it.
Dre, go comment in there so I can pin the comment. Go on my live and comment her IG so I can pin it because a lot of people are asking. She's bomb. Go spam her Instagram and tell her to make a YouTube channel. Spam all her pictures.
Do it. I'm trying. I just got to get my... I'm like not tech savvy at all. And I work like... You know what? You work a lot too. I can't say shit. Every time I'm with Bray, I always want to talk about how much I work. And then I'm like,
no. Audrey's in my life. Okay, yeah, comment her. So her IG is, they said they love your earrings. She got them from the beauty supply.
They're cute, aren't they?
She's a bad bee. Okay, you ready, Dre?
Yeah.
Her IG is DMWAL.
Wait.
Wow. He barely graduated, y'all.
DMWL.
Oh my god.
DMWA.
Okay.
LS. HHH. 45.
Let me see if it pops up.
Did it pop up?
Yep. Wait. Put user in timeout, hide user, add moderator. Oh, I guess I can't pin it.
Damn.
I can't pin it? Sorry, y'all. I thought I could pin it. Oops.
Maybe I should comment on it.
Hey, beauty bite. Is it Ada? Yeah. Ada A?
Ada.
Hey, girl. Y'all, I'm getting beat. Dre, that's a makeup term.
I know, but it just sounds funny.
Guys don't know what it means when you say you're getting beat.
I'm getting beat.
Beat to the gods.
Your roots look hecka light.
Yeah, my hair is like long.
Why?
Naturally.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you were dying it black?
I dyed black for like 11 years.
What the heck?
Oh, yeah. What'd you think?
Baby, I don't even need foundation. Glowing. What is this? A combination of what and what?
Okay, so first thing we used was just a moisturizer. You can use pretty much anything. I use one with like really low SPF. So like 15, 30. You don't want too high, otherwise you might get flashback. Now, second thing was Strobe Cream by MAC. Gives you like an iridescent glow. That's just another moisturizer to give you a lot of hydration. Third thing is Natural Radiance by MAC. It is good for oily skin, so it really dips into the skin. You can see all this glow here. Really, really nice. And then I used Fast Response Eye Cream by MAC as well. Just underneath the eyes. And then I spray with a little bit. If any of you guys watch J-Lo's makeup artist with Tati, I forgot her last name. I should know this because she's like a
YouTuber. Is that hairspray?
No, it's
Oh.
It smells like the hairspray. It's the sunscreen spray. Oh. If you guys watch Tati Westbrook, J-Lo's makeup artist uses this shit is fire because look at all of this glow. Whenever you do makeup, you guys should always have your client or your guest, your model looking really glowy. Beforehand, you never want them to look too dry. Oh god.
Look, I don't look dry, sis. I don't look dry at all. They keep saying, tell your boyfriend to sing.
Sing.
He's not going to sing. D sings, though.
Yeah. I do.
Y'all want to hear me sing? What do you want? What? Put in your requests. We'll listen to Dope Ass Panda sing. I used to do covers, but I was getting a little too popular, so I had to stop that. Just kidding. Y'all cannot sing. Whatsoever.
Bro,
which I want to hear me
sing. I've heard you at school singing.
Right.
Straight up.
When I first, you want to know what the funniest thing is? When I first met Dre, he was all like, you could sing, you could hecka sing, all of this, you should get in the studio. And then now that we've been together, he's like, can you shut up? I'm like, what happened to all of that?
You should get in the studio.
You know what that means when a guy says, I totally want you in my studio.
Right.
The studio is cold.
He tried to get me.
Code four. I'm just trying to see what that mouth
do. Love. Wait, hold on, Tom. Let me start that over.
Oh my god. You're crazy. Love. There you go.
Yeah, everybody wants you to sing.
Never knew what I was missing. There you go. Sing it.
They say Beyonce.
Yeah. Okay. Now y'all doing too much. I can sing Frank Ocean. A tornado went around my room before you came.
Look up.
Excuse me. Look, D's like, look up and shut
no,
up.
No, not at all. Oh, you know which one we should sing together?
What?
We could sing Love on Top. That's one of my favorite songs to sing.
So I'm going to do the deep voice and you're going to do the high voice?
That's my karaoke song.
That's hecka hard to sing.
I know. That's why I do karaoke. Okay, we're getting rid of this stash over here.
Dang, she called me out, y'all.
What?
Goodbye. Everybody say goodbye. You know it's like funny when you go get your eyebrows done, right? And you know how they'd be like, oh, do you want your lip? And I was hella offended, right? Like, what you mean my lip? I got a beard hair under there. Make sure you get that. And I was like, what you mean my lip? Right? But then she waxed my lip and my lip looked hecka naked. I was like, dang, I must have had hecka hair on my lip.
I'm done with
you. That's hecka crazy. And I ended up getting my... Yeah, I definitely have a beard, but she got my mustache. Because I think, like, you have hairs, but you don't know you have them, though.
What?
Turn.
Like, you know what I mean, D. It's like you can't see them, but they're there.
Yeah. It's like peach fuzz.
Mm-hmm.
No, but that's for real, my karaoke song, right?
Look, my face matches my shirt. That's definitely what I was going for. Huh?
Did you try it on that dress?
No. Y'all, to be honest, the dress I have for this photo shoot, I didn't even try it on. I just looked at it and I was like, yeah, it looked like it's going to fit. And it still has the freaking sensor on it. Go get the dress dry so we can show them.
You can't take the sensor off yet.
No, it's in the room on the, it's in my room on the couch, chair.
The couch?
Mm-hmm. I have a photo shoot, y'all. I'm a vampire. Vampires don't sleep at night, right?
No.
I don't sleep at night. I don't have nothing to do tomorrow but go to school and do 3 clients.
Right?
Just kidding. That was a joke. That's heck of stuff. Thank you, Alyssa. And I'm not even done.
I don't see no sense on here.
Look at the bottom.
The bottom, dude. Bro.
Oh,
so this is the dress. Sheldon Dre. Show them that dang sensor. Look at the bottom. You see the sensor? It's floating around by his leg. Dre, stop moving it so they can see the sensor. You see that right there? I said, now, you know what? Okay, show them the dress. Scoot back, Dre.
Jesus, anything else?
Is that not cute, y'all?
It's cute. I like this dress.
It's cute.
Looks like if it was windy in here.
I'm sorry. D's like, listen, Cardi.
You good. No, Cardi would be a fucking nightmare. Ooh.
I mean, Cardi gonna see this like, I'm not booking her.
She would be pleasant.
Just kidding.
She would be pleasant.
Switch it up. Nah, we love Cardi. We just making jokes.
Yeah, we just messing around.
Indicated she basic. Dang. He said Cardi is a hoe. That's messed up. That's not nice.
It's taking a little too far.
You got to burn the sensor and it will fall off. Oh, you sound like a pro. Carpet cleaning services with area rugs. What's your name? Carpet cleaning services with rug doctor.
Wait, are you for real? That's his name?
Yeah, he been locked up 3 times for stealing. He said burn it off. You know exactly what angle, huh? Oh, Tiana, you too. Talking about, yeah, use a lighter. How y'all know is my question. Dang, all y'all done it before? Okay, maybe I'm just a saint. I thought I was hood, but apparently not. Nah, just kidding. I'm far from hood. Y'all went to private school.
You went to where?
Ooh, bet. Keep doing your magic, D. Okay, so I'm going to fill you in, Delita, okay? She said, what's happening? I'm new, okay? So, boom. Plan to do a photo shoot today, okay? Got my dress, left the sensor on the dress, bought balloons, boom. Can't blow up the balloons, boom.
Why can't you blow up the balloons?
Huh?
Why can't you blow up the balloons?
Because I think you need a helium machine. Was supposed to have a weave in, boom, got busy, didn't put a weave in. It's just been, you know. It's been a messed up day.
So what you gonna do?
So.
You gonna take some photos?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we still gonna take some photos.
Mm-hmm.
We gonna make it work. That don't stop nothing over here.
You can find 400 on Instagram or like on Google or something.
And Photoshop it. Yeah, I bought Oh, yeah. Okay. So this photo shoot was because I hit 400 on 400K on YouTube, right? Which I thank you guys for. I love you. So that's what the shoot was for. So I bought balloons that spelled out 400, but as you guys can see, they require a helium machine and they have no string attached, right? That's what I get for shopping at Walmart. I should have went to Target, period. And so, yeah. So we're still going to make something out of this, okay? Because I'm not going to waste this face. Mm-mm. It's going to be too beat. Thank you. I appreciate it. Y'all been really actually working hecka hard. If y'all knew all the stuff I did outside of YouTube, you would think I was literally
crazy. Insane. I know all the stuff she does. I don't even know half of it, honestly.
I do a lot. If y'all knew, if I told you three things I did, you would already be like, what the hell? And I do like six things. Look at me. Dre, you should know. Because you're my boy. You're my boyfriend. Huh? Look, Dre over there falling asleep. Look up.
I like that this is live so people know how long this shit takes. Like, it does not take 5 seconds. But right. I feel like Instagram is like just slowly making it seem like this stuff takes 2 seconds. It's like, nah, bro. Let's be real. It takes a minute. You're really red right now, but that's okay because she's too red, but that's no big deal because I'm gonna neutralize. You are ultra.
Well, we getting somewhere, y'all.
Part of the process,
right?
Okay, Donna, you're going to have to rewind because okay. I didn't say it 3 times. I'm not going to keep repeating. I'm sorry.
Donna, sis.
Explain to Donna why we're here, Dre.
Donna.
Well, I like your brows.
Mine?
Yeah, you did something.
Girl. Yeah, I do different styles like every now and then. That's why I can never get microbladed. I like to switch it up. Mm-hmm. These take like 2 seconds too, which is nice. Now, a lot of you guys are going to see that she looks really orange, but that's on purpose because her concealer is going to neutralize everything out and look popping.
See, that's why you got to make sure you wash your neck. I didn't even know she was going to be getting under there. But thank God I wash it. Some people just let the water trickle down and don't think I know what y'all be doing. Y'all just let the water trickle down your neck from washing your face. That's not right.
Please wash y'all necks. Don't touch me with your makeup hands.
I can't wait till my makeup is done. Break up with your boyfriend when your face is beat. Y'all seen that?
Somebody said LOL. Get your dry scalp off me. I'm sorry.
See, that's why we don't have no couple
cameras. I'm sorry. That was mean.
You need to show them black love. Move. Okay.
I show him some move. Black love.
Please. Bust down. Yes, I still do cheer. I just haven't posted. Well, I didn't post any vlogs. I didn't vlog this year. I want to see you, but damn.
So this is, for anybody that's still on the live, this is the same brush as I used for the eyeshadow.
They rocking with us. We still got the same amount of people.
224. MAC 224. Of course, a clean one. Now you guys want to use the concealer as pretty much the source of giving her a face some shape. So especially with deeper skin tones, you always want to conceal more. It's not about contouring as much as it is about highlighting. Because you're going to create shape by bringing light to certain areas of the face. So under the eyes. Mm-hmm. And you can see now, I used like a... So her face color, her foundation color was really warm, meaning it had a lot of red in it. Now, it's different... Different brands have different ideas of what warm and cool is. Where I, you know how I was taught warm is more red tones in the skin. So we use something more red, but for her under eye, I use something more yellow so that it would neutralize out a lot of the red that's happening. So it's kind of just, you know, you're a painter as a makeup artist, you gotta figure out what looks right.
And now you don't want to highlight too much because, I mean, you don't want to go too light of a color because it might turn ashy. But because it came in with something really warm on the face, it's just blending in really nicely. That's this guy for me. You could lift them up with you.
What does S-T-H-A mean? Shut the hell up.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that.
Is that what it means? Because up is spelled with a U. So if it's a S-T, shut the H-A, shut the hell up.
Oh, A?
You gotta say like at.
Ooh, girl.
Oh, girl, don't gas me up, please. Because I'm already thinking, no. Y'all, I like literally never get my makeup done. I usually do it myself and it's very simple. I don't wear eyeshadow, none of that. So, girl, you could put one piece speck of glitter on me and I think I'm Beyonce. D is B every day that she comes to work.
Oh, my God, not even.
Yes, you are. She tries to be humble. But I'm telling y'all, she
be. I try to inspire the girls at school to dress up.
Girl, my Snapchat group chat is going crazy. I want to see you.
So you guys can tell, too, like, here, if you want to come close to the eye, I feel like this is a huge little secret.
This is a secret.
Like
secret
using reveal. the concealer to blend out that line that's there is really important because you'll see a lot of girls have like this line of concealer and it looks really gnarly. So you want to just blend it out together. That's why I use a more tapered detailed brush to really get the blend looking really nice. Like here, it's not done yet. So you can see like,
oh yeah. Okay. Let me show them the difference between this. Wait, can I show them the other side?
Yeah. Show them the other side.
You see that? Okay, I see what you're talking about.
So, like, I'll literally drag it into the eyeshadow.
Yes, I can, Imani. Anytime, Pooh. Book online now. Chrisaja, you've been in here the whole time, girl. I like you.
Shout out to Chrisaja.
Look, we have his name. Shout out to Chrisaja. Girl. I'm going to see if I have something for you at my house. That's hella random. I'm going to send you a pickle, girl.
A pickle.
I'm going to do a giveaway.
I know. Actually, yeah, let me do a giveaway. Yes. They said it's back to school. Oh, back to school is the busiest time for me, yes, in the beginning of summer.
Why is back to school?
Oh, they're right. Because they want their hair done. In the beginning of summer, everybody wants their hair braided for summer. I came with my little y'all. It says the makeup's supposed to keep me shiny.
It's gonna look really shiny until I mat it down. So I always keep my clients looking really shiny until the very end, and then I set them. But it's much better than having her look too dry, because it's really easy to set, and you'll see it all come together in a minute. So we're gonna contour her now, but instead of coming in with a darker color, we're reverse contouring her. So we're taking that concealer and just coming underneath her natural contour and just lightening that area up a little bit. So that
I see. So you're not using the dark color, you're just...
I'm using light color because you already have that depth. You already have that depth in your skin. So it's called reverse contouring. So for me, I'm really light, so I want to add...
Dark. Depth. Oh, so when I do my own makeup, should I do that? Because I'll be putting a darker color.
Well, the thing is, I purposely did your foundation too dark so that I could lighten it with the concealer and get, like, start building the highlight and playing with the light of, okay, cool, I just gave you a contour without having to put anything there. Because I'm playing with light. For me, I had to play with dark. For you, I have to play with light because, you know, the depth already lives in your skin. It doesn't live in mine. So, you already have that natural contour.
Oh, baby, you gassing me up. She said I got Kardashian cheekbones, baby.
Jesus.
Oh, my God. You shouldn't have said that. Oh, my God.
So, then you want to just come in with the foundation now because, of course, you don't want it to look too, you don't want it to look too unblended. So, you want to come back in with the foundation itself. That light is still there, but you do want to blend it out so it doesn't look too ashy.
I'm Panamanian in black.
Kind of black.
What?
I'm a mix, 50-50. My dad is from Panama and my mom is from Oakland. Or America. Well, that's so big though. She's from Oakland. Yes, girl, I'm mixed. What did y'all think I was? Almost ended my life. Thank you. I think all babies are beautiful. No, I don't get tired. You said I got Kylie Jenner eyelashes. Y'all really? Okay, now y'all just saying stuff.
Trying to, like, put it on thick.
Oh my God.
You need to shut down that live.
Oh my. Anytime I'm having a bad day, I'm just going to get on live because y'all gassing me up.
Mm-hmm.
I love y'all. Can I speak Spanish?
Un poquito?
Yeah, not fluently, but I can speak it enough to get by. Thank you so much, Star.
I speak it fluently.
Wait, I gotta tell y'all this story, right? Okay, so when I met Dre.
Please.
Okay, you want me to tell that story, baby? It's funny. Okay, so when I first met Dre, he was telling me, I don't know if we were talking about Spanish girls he dated or why he got on this topic, but basically he told me he had this girlfriend. You didn't know she was Spanish, right, Dre? He didn't know. Okay, so so this is my boyfriend, right? So he had this girlfriend clearly before me that he didn't know she spoke Spanish, right? So he was trying to be hecka sexy one day and was like just saying anything. Like he was like, uno, dos, tres, mamacita. Like,
I wasn't saying that.
No, he wasn't saying that. What'd you say?
I said something like, I was just saying random stuff. I was like saying hola, sala, just saying anything.
He was just making noises. He was like hola, como se llama, ma carita, like that, right? Like he wasn't really saying nothing, but he was trying to sound like it. And she was like, "What did you just say?" Right?
I said it again.
He said it again, but it didn't sound the same as the first time. And basically, he ended up looking hella dumb because she actually spoke Spanish. And she was just like, what are you doing?
What are you saying? What language is that? She's Spanish. It's like, no, you're not.
But yeah, when I do speak Spanish, I'm not really fluent and I speak it with an American accent. Like, I'll be like, hola.
Hola.
Like, I'm like, hola. Muy bien. You know how some people try to like at least sound? Like, no, I don't even have time to play around.
Is this the radio?
This is a Pandora. It's slapping her. Mm-hmm. Dude, tell me if I'm moving too much because I'm just having fun. Great.
What's all this stuff on here?
Honestly, you're easy.
That's product that we sell.
That's part you gotta stay looking at because I'm gonna set you.
Honey sticks. Is this like stuff you eat or you put in your hair?
It's, I don't know.
Oh no, I said it's for directly in the mouth. Mm-mm. Oh, it's a CBD extract.
So I blend all this out before I actually set it because she has a lot of product.
What? I look better than Beyonce? Jeez. Oh my God.
Cut it out.
Wait,
Chinan? No, she said what she said.
She said what she said.
Oh my God. Who is that? I need to send her some bundles.
So whoever was wondering how we get rid of the shine, this is the part where everything that's shiny is gonna come down and look matte. Now all I'm using is just like a HD powder or like a setting powder. My favorites are, I love Laura Mercier. I love MAC. This is the MAC Mineralized Skin Finish. It's pretty much a filter for your face. I'm not like a huge fan of baking, just personally. I think it's great. I bake on myself, but sometimes if I bake on clients, it could be, you know, you're kind of risking it. Because you never know how somebody's under eye is. Sometimes some people have really, really dry under eyes and it can ruin the foundation if you just go for it.
So you gotta go back and redo it?
You don't have to redo it, but like it looks really chalky and then you have to try to figure out a way to make it look hydrated.
That happens to me all the time.
Like you could just literally see what that just did.
Hold that up. Wait, do I still have to look? Oh.
compared. Wow, look at that compared to that. Ew.
Yeah.
I don't even know who that is.
And I know her. And it's funny because like this looks really light for your skin tone, but it's just giving you that extra oomph. And but you have to get the right tone. So if you use something that's too white, it's gonna turn her ashy. But this is the color medium golden.
Dre, what you looking for?
I'm looking. I'm learning stuff.
Oh, you know he's about to go to Paul Mitchell?
For Barbara? Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Dude!
He starts next Monday.
Fuck yes.
I'm gonna start cutting him up.
Hey.
You gonna do makeup too, Dre?
I'll teach you.
Try again, sis.
No, there was a speaker.
Barbara wants to.
No, there was a speaker who came, and remember he said he did Beyonce's makeup, Destiny's yeah. Child makeup, and he's a barber. You gotta make that bag.
Mm-hmm. This is literally like when I do this on my clients, though. This is like the make it step. You know, you make it or break it. Certain steps. This like makes everything. The setting. So whoever like, a lot of the time I have everyone looking really, really shiny. Because I want you to still have that nice glow. But when you set it, this really makes everything come together. And it makes it look really nice for camera.
Wow.
Right?
Dre is so serious. You look amazing. Thank you, Shaquanda.
What do you mean?
I don't know.
Dre is so serious.
Y'all, thank you. Y'all should have seen my before. I was looking like a runaway. Oh, yes. Oh, my God. She said, so bake means set.
Yeah, baking is technically like you're setting, but you're setting with a loose powder and you're letting it sit in certain areas so that it stains that specific area. So baking is like, normally people bake under the eyes and they let it sit for like 5 minutes or so. And it just gives it a more dramatic highlight. It started with drag queens, so they'd get that really intense, bright light to kind of soften masculine features. But then, you know, people started adding it into, you know, their makeup routines. Especially over the years, makeup's gotten so big, you know, and, like, people just go really dramatic with it. I bake.
Somebody said new lips are back.
You got on new lips?
Nude lips? Oh, your lips aren't done yet.
Yeah, my lips aren't done yet.
Not yet.
Night girl, thank you. I'm gonna drop some selfies for y'all tomorrow.
Yeah,
my lips aren't done yet though.
She got nice lips, huh? Mm-hmm.
Did you bring the ring light, Dre? Can you bring my ring light in here?
Oh man.
Oh, nothing. Go get the ring light before you sleep on the couch. Period. Poo.
I left it at the house.
No, you didn't. We don't need the camera stand. Just the ring light.
Okay. So for deeper skin tones. When it comes to contouring with certain powders, foundation powders are the best. So if you're looking for like a powder that's like labeled as a contour powder and you go to like the mall or something, you go to Sephora, a lot of the brands are gonna have colors that are off. So just look for a deeper tone in a foundation powder. Don't try and look for like a contour because they're gonna make it way too purple and they're gonna make it really unnatural, especially for deeper skin tones. I don't feel like brands know, like some brands really don't know how to work with deeper skin tones, to be honest with you. So things are either too purple or they're too red, they're too yellow. That's a lot of the time what happens. Or especially when you're trying to look for a contour, it's too chalky, the product's too chalky, and you start to get like this kind of gross chalky contour. So using foundation powders, using foundation that's a little bit darker than your skin tone, or reverse contouring like we did, is the best way to go. This is just MAC, their Studio Fix powder in NW50. And yeah, I'm just contouring with it, getting her back to looking nice.
Okay, so girl, you asked me like 3 times. Tips on how you grow your YouTube channel. Number one, be consistent. So you have to post probably like when you're first starting out, like at least 4 to 5 times a week. And then you have to stay on trend. So it doesn't matter what you're doing. If you're doing a makeup channel, you have to stay trendy. So if that new James Charles palette came out, you need that palette. Or if not, like you have to find something that's like unique in your area of what you're doing. Does that make sense? So like, you know, with hair, I try to stay on trends and stuff.
And then you just have to promote yourself. Like, you have to get it out there, like, everywhere. Facebook, mm-hmm. Instagram, Twitter, Pinterest. Promote yourself everywhere. And then, like, the last part is people just have to like you. That's, like, the hardest part, though.
That's the...
I mean, people have to like you. Like, that is that's like the truth. And that part is just either personality or, like, you're hecka good at what you do or something. Like, people just have to like you.
It's true.
You know, you have to be likable, relatable in some type of way. Yes. I think if you're a kid and you want to do a makeup channel, that would be really cool. Because I don't see a lot of kid makeup channels. Everything in between. Right, woman, not. Yeah, YouTube is awesome. You're welcome, girl. And do research, too. There's a lot of research, like, free information out there on how to grow, like, any social media. You just have to do research. You can't always just rely on what people tell you. Because I know a lot of things, but not everything. So. But I do know one thing. I'm looking like that.
Okay. It's true.
Ooh, y'all, wait till I do my hair. Look down.
Mm-hmm.
It's 1:45 a.m. in Texas. I almost moved to Texas. Yes, I'm so happy, Danny. Y'all like inspire me. That's the crazy thing. You liking me, Dre? I look good, baby. I look good. Dre is over here feeling me. Do I look like when you first met me? I look better.
Yeah.
Y'all, actually, I like the older I get, the cuter I get because.
Dude, that's like how I feel too.
Like back when I was younger, I'm like, I was hecka ugly, and he was still loving me. They said, damn, it's so many steps to beating your face. Yes.
Yeah, it is.
Look up.
Mm-hmm. It's a lot, you know? That's why, like, when, like, I have some clients that are, like, late or they just don't ever think your makeup artist can... I mean, I could do this in, like, a half hour, but it's just, like, you're not gonna... It's not gonna look as perfected, you know? We could do it, and it would be really fast, but we wouldn't be able to, like, converse and chill and be, like, literally, like, sit down, let's hurry up, let's go.
Good night, consciously, Crystal. They said, what color lipstick are you going to do? You want to make it a surprise?
Yeah, we're going to make it a surprise.
You got to stay in the live if you want to see that, sis. That was hard to do. Who y'all talking to? Yes, Braids by L. No, we're not doing a new lip.
Do the new lip.
Okay.
Thank you so much, Danny. Y'all really making me feel like. Oh my god.
What I like about this too is it's a video.
And we don't have to edit. It's going to go right on
no
there.
No Facetune here.
Yep, no Facetune, so no Photoshop. None of that. No editing. You can... Okay. This is not like a dig at any makeup YouTubers, but I'm telling you as a braider, you can edit some stuff out. You can post some angles and make stuff look good because there's been a couple hairstyles where I'm like, ooh, I'm not going to turn your chair to that left side.
Bryce a trooper. This is always the hardest part.
I wear contacts, so.
Girl. I always want to have, like, a super smoked out eye, but a lot of my clients can't take it. They start to cry.
You don't cry if you focus on one thing. You should tell them that.
Danny, I love you. No, Danny, I definitely feel what you be saying about, you know, about doing hair at school with the braiding. Especially when you're not doing nothing. That's annoying. But some things are the way we are. What school do you go to? What hair school? Right, Pandora is hella slapping. This is a Saweetie's playlist. I don't know if, well, y'all probably do know her now because she's dating Quavo. And she's fire. She's from the Bay, though. I love her playlist. Yeah, I think it's like a speck in my eye.
Really?
Y'all, we almost there. Wait till I curl my hair. When I curl my hair, y'all, I like, oh my God. It takes me from like a 7 to a 15. Oh my God. Thank you, sis. Look down. Mm-hmm. This is eyeliner.
Mm-hmm.
Is it hard to do other people's eyeliner? Good night, Krishayla.
I love this. This just amongst the band.
If y'all can't stay up with us, I totally understand. I'm gonna post the I'm supposed to pick on my community tab tomorrow. But I know some of y'all want to see this beat start to finish. Oh, you're going to be a senior in high school. Do you go to cosmetology school through your high school? Because I know some high schools do that. I wish mine did. Look at this eyeliner, bro. There is nothing that D can't do. Like, what do you mean? You said who was your favorite makeup artist? No, not anymore. Yes, thank you, Braze by L. You've been here for 92 minutes and 33 seconds. You are a real one. Oh, you plan to go to Paul Mitchell? That's awesome. I love Paul Mitchell, but you should definitely do research because, you know, it's not for everybody. Do research before you pick a school. I did a lot of research before I came across Paul Mitchell.
You have to stay looking down for this part for me.
Okay. Is that glitter?
Mm-hmm. How you gonna do your hair?
The Thanksgiving curl. You don't like that?
No, I do. It's just that you call it the Thanksgiving curl.
But you like that? Whatever she doing, y'all, it feels like this is setting it off.
Mm-mm. 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 Just a liquid lipstick to cut it. No, stay looking down just because it's dry. It's gonna dry.
Now she's just showing off.
Well, I'm just trying to correct. Actually, no, I guess I'm trying to show off. I'm not gonna.
Right, everything popping, Danny. I told y'all, y'all sleeping on D. If y'all want to see more makeup, I can't talk because my lip was attached to her hand. If y'all want to see her do more makeup, we made some videos together. I'm trying to talk but not talk, though. I can't move. She said I gotta stay looking down. We made prom videos.
We're gonna keep making videos.
Y'all, look at this. Like, what? This ain't no Photoshop. This is not Facetune.
What is it then, sis?
This is a real life beat to the goals. Thank you, Jemaya. After watching your braiding vids, I wanna try adding weave too. You should. That's a money maker. Yeah. You said all right?
Lit.
Can I look up?
Not yet.
Oh my God, you're making this so hard for me. Well, y'all can see. I can't see yet. But drop a heart emoji if it's looking bomb. Dre, I already felt you walk over here. So whatever you're doing, that's why we don't have a couples channel. You're predictable. You can't prank me, period.
Nobody pranking you.
Poo.
I'm getting this stuff out your hair.
Y'all want to see Dre actually do my hair for this photo shoot or what?
No, please.
No, you're absolutely not. No hot tools. You're not ready for that. What you doing?
I'm rubbing your head, dude.
No, you making faces.
I'm not.
Wait till D tell me to open my eyes.
Wait.
You just wait. Stop doing whatever you're doing. You play too much.
I'm literally not doing
this. I know you're doing something predictable.
Somebody said, I'm not into makeup, but damn.
I wish I could open my eyes and see what your name is, but I can't. D told me not to open my eyes. Okay, wait till I'm out.
No, you can't just yet. This is a chestnut and MAC. I'm sorry, y'all. I use a lot of MAC products. It's just what's up.
You putting chestnuts on my lips?
Chestnut. Mm-hmm. Stupid ass. Shut up.
She putting chestnuts on my lips.
I love her.
Mm-hmm. Can't wait for her album.
Mm-hmm. Mouth closed. Perfect. Oh, that shit is still wet.
You want a blow dryer? You want a blow dryer?
No.
She doing this on purpose, y'all. I can't even see. Am I looking?
I swear, I'm just not trying to have it fuck up.
Dre,
mm-hmm.
I'm just making sure you're not behind me making no faces.
No, I'm not behind you.
Look, I just want that attention, huh? My way. Stop, Dre. Stop it, Dre.
You
play too much.
Any more stories, Himes?
What kind of stories?
Tell them about that time you tried to act like I had to push you into a goose.
Hello. Smile again.
It's 11 p.m. Yes, it is.
Is it?
I think so. They said it was 11.
I think it's past 11.
Mm-hmm. It's 11:55.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I should do it before and after. She's in college, so those people out here. You right?
Damn, mommy, you look good.
Am I right?
I wish I could see.
Girl.
You can't see.
No, I can't open my eye.
You're looking at the bottom half of your
no,
face.
No, you can't
yet. Just so you know. There you go. Ooh.
I look good, baby?
Mm-hmm.
Come in.
Somebody said, hi, kissing. What does that even mean? Oh yeah, they feeling it. Somebody said, I just can't with the makeup. I'm beautiful without it. That's good for you, sis.
Too.
Your hand is covering up some like me.
Can you fix it?
You can open.
I don't want to mess it up. I don't want to open it until tomorrow. Can I open it for real, or you want to check it?
Somebody said, what's up, Dre? What's up with it?
More.
It's 1:56. Why are you so awake? Because you want to see this.
You can open it.
There's a makeup.
Whoa. Stupid. What?
When she sprays, you gotta leave your eyes open.
My hair's not. Oh my god.
Yeah. You gotta wear a do-rag on your face tonight if you want me to keep that makeup on.
She's gotta sleep like she's been.
They're trying to get me to sleep in this makeup and wear it to school tomorrow.
Hell no.
What?
Do not.
No. Yeah. Dang, we got more people in this live. What's up? Y'all came to the party.
It's because you make it up.
Okay. Oh, y'all want to come now when I'm looking like something. Y'all didn't see the before, though. This is an amazing transformation. I was looking crazy. She said, after you get your makeup done, where are you going? To bed, Donna. That's the sad part. I'm going to take 27 selfies. She just made it rain on my face. Hairspray. I thought you were spraying hairspray on me to make something stick or something. I don't know.
Nah.
Girl, I do not do makeup.
Makeup for me?
That bitch. Can you draw me some abs?
Oh my god.
Actually, I'm not wearing a crop top.
Can you draw me some abs?
Thank you. You said to bed. Yes, where am I going to go, Donna? It's 11 a.m. on a Monday.
11 p.m.
I mean, oops. Look.
Yeah, right.
They said Dre should take me out.
That's right.
You're right.
Where are you guys going to go? A strip club.
Ooh, yes.
Take you
out. Oh, let's go to the casino. We haven't done that in heck long.
The San Pablo Casino?
No, we used to go to Grayton. Danny, what you talking about? What you laughing at? Yes, D. Oh, she said I'm done, but let me go curl my hair. Okay, I'm gonna curl my hair, y'all. Let me curl my hair. Let me curl my hair and ooh. Hold on, let me ooh. Okay, let me curl my hair. No, Dre's talking about letting him curl my hair. No. That don't look safe. That looks like it's about to fall.
Let me go right here, sis.
Hold that right there. Oh! I knew that was gonna happen. I dropped y'all.
Oh! Oh, there you go.
I had to get that angle. What's up with y'all?
What's up?
Wow. I just like, wow.
Yeah, it looks good.
Whoa, I haven't seen myself in like makeup like this in a minute.
You look like a celebrity.
Y'all, wow.
You look celebrity pretty. Are these shears or scissors?
Huh?
Are these shears or scissors?
Those are shears.
Damn, your live pop. It was at like a 77 to 144.
Because they want to see this finished look that sis is about to give them, period. I'm not playing
with
y'all.
What kind of flat iron is that?
This is the Babyliss Prima 3000. This is definitely the best flat iron that I've ever used. I actually recently broke it, and I bought a new one. It's expensive, though. It's like $179 or something like that. But it's for sure worth it. Yes!
Yes.
This is kind of like a new lip, almost. A little bit. This lip is actually cool because this is kind of like how I wear my own natural lip.
You mother right, I'm triggered. You mother right, I'm triggered.
So y'all, I like my hair, like when my hair is curled, like I like it curled, but not hecka tight though. Like I like it to be loose. These are my grown and sexy curls because I look hecka mature when I do this.
These are the, I work at a library.
See, first. I don't know what this ugly tone is in my hair, but it needs to come out. But man, Dre, why are you in here just to hate? Like,
I'm complimenting.
Gas me
up. I'm complimenting you.
You said these are what curls?
The librarian curls. Librarians are sexy. What, librarians.
What librarians. Cute librarian do you know? Librarians are old.
Well, they not, bro. What are you librarian. Talking about?
Ice me, yeah.
Ice me out. Please.
What's up with y'all? Y'all be wanting story times. What do y'all want to know about?
That's
yes, that black don't crack, baby.
Need some hand sanitizer.
I sniffle my fart and it takes me back to when Moto was the best. What the heck? What are you talking about? Moto. You sniffled your fart. What?
That was weird.
That was really weird. You sniffled your fart.
What is sniffled?
Wow. I look like a whole different person. That's crazy.
Are you trying to raid Area 51? You tripping.
No, don't be talking about that on my live, dude.
They gonna lay you down.
Right.
They gonna lay you down to sleep.
Thank you, y'all. Oh, my God. So, y'all gonna follow D or what? If you got an Instagram and you don't follow her after this slay... You're
bugging.
Fake.
You're bugging.
You're fake.
You're bugging, B. Bro, I love that you Mia says you are beautiful.
Thank you, y'all. It's just the makeup, though.
You're beautiful, too, Mia. Inside and out. We know you're just trolling.
Why are you talking to my fans? Like, they're not here for you.
Don't matter,
bro. It's 2 a.m. It's 2 a.m. Listen, I can't even talk. This makeup got me stuttering.
It's 2 a.m. in the morning, man. No. You mother trucking right?
If you a troll, then you wasting your time, right? That
you mother,
part.
You mother trucking right? I'm triggered.
Y'all don't got nothing better to do at 2 in the morning.
But to troll. Y'all give us some stories. Tell us some
does
stories.
Does your man have a YouTube channel too? Yes, he does. But his YouTube channel is for music. But, I farted, baby. I'm sorry. This is stinky.
Jeez.
But it's,
It's for beats. I make beats.
He makes beats. He makes music. But we're going to start a couple's channel. It's just, you know.
Once things slow down.
Yeah, I do a lot. And he's, like, getting ready to start barbering. So, I know, like, couple's channels are kind of played out, but...
Mm-hmm. They're 29.
That's crazy, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I'm also under braiding and I have to soak my hands in ice water. Why? To be honest, like, my hands get sore if I do, like, hecka hair in one day. But I'm not going to say, like, my hands get sore. Because, like, you know, like, that day they'll be tired from braiding. But I don't have, like, arthritis or nothing like that. And I braid a lot of hair. I do probably, like, how many people would you say I do a day, Dre?
Depends
like,
on
four
the style.
To five.
Depends on the hairstyle.
Yeah, it does. But I literally braid from sun up to sundown. You know, an African had once told me. No, for real, because Africans own braiding shops. That's mm-hmm. not, like, no shade. An African had told me that Americans, when they braid... They grip too tight, right? Not like they braid too tight, but the way you're gripping the hair, like when you're braiding, like you hold on to the hair, that's not good for your hands. They grip too tight. And ever since then, I kind of like took that into, consideration. Like you can still braid tight without, holding the hair hella tight or whatever. So
it's all in a technique.
Yes. I'm gonna teach classes once I graduate, but right now I just have too much going on, so I'm just giving y'all that free education. Y'all, ooh, I just burned my forehead. Mm. Look, I need to stop talking to y'all. Look what y'all made me do.
Let me see. I see my burn mark.
Well, it's not gonna show up right now.
Somebody say, yeah, what's the joke, Danny?
Yeah, what's the joke?
It better be funny, too, or you're canceled.
Don't talk to him like that. He's been supporting me this whole
live. You're canceled, Danny.
And you gonna freaking talk to him like you crazy, bro? Okay, so y'all see how I just did that right there? Okay, now, okay, so when my hair is curled and stuff, I don't like my hair flat. I don't like that. I like to have body in my hair, so I'm never gonna like fully flat iron my hair to get it to be curled.
Bless you.
You'll never see me do that because I don't like that. I like a big heavy bang. And then I like loose curls around it. Ooh!
JC, so
something like that.
As a girl, you are cute. Not you is cute. Okay, you is.
Okay, let me go put this. Let me go put this dress on real quick.
Oh yeah, I like that hair.
You like the hair?
Mm-hmm.
You see how quick I did that, y'all? Hella quick.
Oh!
Right.
Bro, you look amazing.
Okay, let me go. You see how quick I did that little.
Good.
Okay, let me go put this dress on. Y'all want to talk to Dre for a minute? He said, wait. Danny said, what's this joke? What do you call a short Mexican? A paragraph because he's too short to be an essay. He played too much. All
right, Dan.
Okay, I'm going to go put on my dress. Y'all can talk to my boyfriend. Tell him to try to flat iron his hair.
I can't flat iron these. I got that 4CC. I got that 4C, guys. I can't flat iron no hair.
Hey, where'd you put my dress?
It's in the other room where you wash the hairs. Because I took it out of here. How long we been together? We've been together for hella years. Since 2008. On and off. Yeah, I got that 4CC. It's not no regular 4C. This is like advanced 4C. You see this? I usually got my durag on. What do you call a short Mexican? Jesus. Come on, Danny. That 4C need a hot comb. I put a hot comb on here. My scalp is done. Look, I put a regular comb on here. Look at this. I will, Christina. Just wait on it. Trust me. I got some things in the works. Oh, Maja. All right, Danny, you two for two right now. I just haven't wore my durag in some days. I've been kind of iffy on the durag. I need to get a cut. Oh. Okay, Jason. It's been on and off though, braids. We recently started dating like nonstop in 2015. She is beautiful. Where we at? We're in the Bay Area. Yay area. Who trying to get there? Huh? I'm about to flat iron y'all hair. Pop, pop.
Oh, this is actually cute. Can you zip this up?
You looking like a ooh.
Like a snack.
Jesus. Hold on, you gotta set some stuff.
Ooh! Oh!
So this thing's kinda tight. You got a little jump back here, so we Jesus, sis.
Can we don't. Oh.
Oh no, nah, this ain't gonna do it.
It ain't gonna go.
Mm-mm.
Wait, no, it's gonna go. Hold on, wait, time out.
this ain't gonna go.
Can you help him hold it so we can zip this? We having technical difficulties.
We're having some technical difficulties. Wish you got that dress.
Here, do it now.
Yeah, take off your bra.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna take off my bra. Can you do this, Dre?
Yes, please.
Can you do this, Dre?
Do what? Oh yeah, I'm good at taking off bronze, you know what I'm saying? Ah, shit. I mean, shoot.
Okay, zip me.
I just burned myself.
Zip me, dude.
Okay, dude. Bro, I did nothing.
It's too tight? No, yes. You can hack it. Come on now. You just don't know what you're doing.
Oh. You gotta close these. You gotta suck that in.
I'm trying.
Yeah, we can.
Wait, is it at home?
I'm trying, bro. This thing is...
Here we go. Shit.
Woo! Jeez, man.
Somebody said use your strong hand.
I almost broke my hand messing with that zipper. Jesus.
Ooh, wait, hold on. Woo! I'm sorry, D. My undies is all in there.
Undies. Who's trying to get their hair straightened? You ready?
Ooh, I just want my hair to take it off.
About to flop, flop, flop. They said lay on the floor. It's too late, Donnie. We got it. Donna. she for sure wasn't finna lay on nobody's floor.
In a white dress, Donna?
Right, Donna, what you talking about? What time is it? It's 12 o'clock. It's after 12 o'clock.
Wow. Good.
You're looking good, sis.
Wow. Can you move? I need to use this. You gonna scoop my chair up closer to the camera?
Yeah, so.
Ooh, y'all. You can see my, my boobs are pierced, so you can see it. But it's okay. Let me just fix my little curls right here.
What's the event? 400 subscribers. It's all because of y'all.
I got 400K, and I'm doing a photo shoot. Go figure. Let me see.
What city are we in? We are in Panola.
Don't be telling our location.
We're not in Panola.
We in the bay. We're the get hypey, blow it. Toot, 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 blow the whistle.
It's 2 a.m. there. Where you at, Black Beauty?
I'm trying not to lift my arms up, y'all, because my armpits ain't even shaved. Today is just...
Let me cut them up for you. I got the shears.
Have you ever tried to cut your armpit hair with clippers?
No.
Me either.
What time is it? I just told you.
Y'all, it's probably like 12 o'clock
it's
here.
It's after 12. It's 12:14.
Wow. 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 Self, you are beautiful. Thank you, Self.
Good job, Self.
Wow, she just really killed it. She slayed my life.
She did her thing.
I feel like I'm in like a dressing room.
Because you're a celebrity.
I'm not a celebrity, dude. So.
You're a celebrity.
Saying that.
That's French for a celebrity.
Did I stay talking about I'm a celebrity, bro?
You're a celebrity.
I burned myself. Look at my alfalfa.
Put it down, bro. No earrings?
Yeah, I got earrings.
We keeping it natural.
You leaving us, D? You leaving us, D?
I'm gonna take a video in the, with my phone real quick, and then I'm gonna...
You looking like some type of goddess.
Look at you, girl.
Thank you, D.
You look like a goddamn...
D slayed me. She slayed my life. Thank you so much. Why y'all doing a photo shoot so late? Because time don't stop for nobody. Beyonce don't sleep, so why should we?
Exactly. That's right.
Thank you, Maria.
Up in here is everything.
Really? I wish it was like brighter. Oh my god. I just thank you so much. We have 188 people. This is the makeup artist here, D. Make sure you guys follow her on Instagram. You like my soap crust videos? I will do another one soon. Yes, follow her on Instagram. I'm definitely gonna put all her information in the description section. I'm about to go take some photos and a video for her so she can get out of here.
Yep.
All right, let's you want to use my ring light because it's a little stronger?
It doesn't matter.
Where do you want to take the video? Right here?
Just right here.
Okay.
Just sit in the chair.
I don't want to. Oh, let me unplug this. Can you scoot this ring light a little closer?
Yep.
You put it up high for that reason, Dre? I'm sorry, y'all. I paused, y'all. Yes, thank you, Princess Lex. She says she already follows you.
Hey.
Yes. Oh, you got it. It takes a second to come on. So I think you turned it off. There you go. Wow. Wow.
way, y'all can barely bend. I can't even get in this seat with this tight old dress. Hold on. 1, 2, 3.
Wow.
You get to stay, just stay like that. Okay. Because I'll get pictures from when you guys.
Hold this, Dre. Don't get my stomach. No, I was talking to Dre. Because I'm not sucking in right now. I can't suck in because this dress will literally rip. I mean, I can't, yeah. I don't know how to do, like, a model face, so.
Just act cute.
Yeah.
Yes, girl. Throw them hands up. Like, okay, be cute.
1, 2, 3, 4. Be cute.
Be cute, man.
Just like that. Just be yourself.
Ooh, she's cute.
Okay, I see you.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Give them life. Give them life, sis.
Blow a kiss. Blow a kiss. There you go.
Mm-hmm. I told you I'm awkward on camera.
No, you look
you're
cute.
Not, dude.
Okay, one more.
Okay. Actually, I think it's because there's no music. Hold on.
Oh, yeah, you need some music.
Yeah, because I can't get it.
With the tag.
Right, with the tag on there, soon.
Bray! Okay.
Behind the scenes footage.
There you go. BTS.
Oh, that's my song.
What?
There you go. Oh, yes.
Okay.
You're
stupid. Oh, my God.
I can't bend, bro.
Just jump.
Right.
Oh, God.
Okay. Okay.
What's this song?
1942.
Okay, I'm gonna put it on.
Hey.
Dope, I got my video. Who
is
it?
You know?
Oh, put your flyaway hair down.
My what?
Your flyaway hair. Wow. You're still up there. Okay. You got a little booger? A little booger you getting?
There we go, there we go. I was skipping school to get my sack right. My bitch take me and it's why I don't text back. My dog got out of prison and went right back. My police is on me, he did it, she
left. Okay, bye, Danita. She talking some unsub.
Unsub.
Goodbye.
Bye.
All right.
Why do you think we doing this? Bye or something? Yes, girl.
Am I cute? I see. Am I cute?
Oh, I'm cute. Oh, my little hairs. D.
What are you doing?
Look at that. Oh, shit. Okay.
Yeah, Danita is idiotic. Get out of here, Danita.
She don't like to have fun. All right, y'all. We're about to tap out so we can take pictures?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, y'all. So I'm about to be out because I'm actually about to take some photos. Thank you so much for tuning in into this live.
Bye, guys.
D slayed my life. Make sure you guys follow her. Okay? I'm actually not going anywhere. We're just going to take photos in here. So I love you guys. Good night. Please.